Microlending, a game-changing way to end poverty. Isn't it better to help create this rather than let it come to this?